There was a time in my life when I thought I'd be left behind by my friends, and I didn't think there would actually be someone for me. Then out of the blue, Leigh messaged me on Facebook. It didn't take long for me to realise that you were the one I was looking for, and I'm now lucky enough to finally be able to call you my wife. Found a girl and you're married now. Thank you for coming today. It means so much to both me and Leigh that you could all be here with us today. Came true. Guess she gave you things
I didn't give to you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. So the main thing for my speech was to highlight the situation that Cole finds himself in. Well, after many years of first-hand experience, I can see why Leigh has said yes. He is a great man, he's honest and he's loyal. He's a great son, he's a great grandson, a fantastic dad to Heidi, and I've no doubt he'll be a fantastic husband.
Today is the start of a married life, which we hope is long, happy, healthy for both of them. You always want the best for your child. We wish Louise would meet someone that would make her happy and keep her safe and make great memories together forever. I'm so proud to say that you, Carl, have done that from the day you first met Louise.
Well, it finally happened after a bit of a delay, a baby, and a whole lot of planning. We did it. Thank you for saying yes in Hyde Park. Thank you for making your family our family. Thank you for being the daughter my mum and dad never had. Thank you for hiding and for suddenly nudging me to make our family bigger. But most of all, thank you for messaging me in the first place. Because that's when my life really did change forever. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me, it isn't over.
Carl and Louise, you have come together in this church so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of the church's minister and this community. Don't forget me. Are you ready, freely and without reservation, to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
I am.
Are you ready to love and honour each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives?
I am. I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Carl Mario Aquilina, do take thee, Louise Mary Bundy, to be my lawful wedded wife.
May the Lord bless these rings which you give to each other as the sign of your love and fidelity.
Carl, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
What God has joined together, let no man put asunder.
Like a fool, I went and stayed too long.
Now, Cole and I have known each other for a few years and have worked together for the majority of these. We often call David Lloyd days the glory days, and how true that was. It was also where Cole first met Lou, or when Lou stalked Cole on Facebook for a while until they decided to go out. But as you now have each other and also Heidi, these are the new glory days, and I'm very proud to be a part of it. Now, some would say that Cole has been destined to be a firefighter, as a few years before the lovely couple met, he was off to a fancy dress party and decided the outfit of choice should be a fireman. As Cole was walking down the road, dressed as a fireman, as you do, an accident had just happened, and being the hero that he is, he decided he should go and help. Now, any normal person in this room would be like, just a nice dressed person, I just come to help. Fine. Not Carl, he's like, yeah, I know what I'm doing, don't worry about it, I'll get involved. And the end of it, they go, oh great, here's a broom. He's like, no, I'm not cleaning up, I'm just fancy dressed, I'm off now, so that boy, and he just walks off. So Lou, if you see Cole dressed up in any fancy costumes, don't worry, he's just going for a little career change.
When I look out into you all, I see a lot of couples, a lot of husbands and wives, and you guys have been through it all together. You've been through careers, you've been through children, moving house, holidays, all the stuff that husbands and wives do. And of course you know the words, have and hold, better for worse, richer poorer, sickness and health, forever until death do you part. Now the key word there, for me, is forever. So with forever in mind, I'd like to close off my speech with me and Leigh closing a toast. May our family, marriage and love for one another be modern enough to survive the times, but old fashioned enough to last forever. Cheers.
Cheers. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you every single day, and I just wanna tell you I am. So honey, now take me into your loving arms, kiss me under the light of a thousand stars, place your hand. Thinking out loud, maybe we found love right where we are. When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name, when my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. Cause honey, your soul could never grow old, it's evergreen. Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about making